sounds like Salvador Lacan. Remember him?
It is sound.
Is it really?
It's sound.
Wow.
He retires in October.
I'll see how I do. did you know him? He's the one that, Salvador's the one that came down to Jacksonville, and he lived with Jerry Toller for a while.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so Jerry took him in, and that flashes out there. Jerry took him in. He got really close to Jerry Toller.
No, I can't say it.
Yeah, that might have been before your time coming out there. I can't remember what brought him down there. It's been a long time ago. I just can't remember what.
Where did he run?
He ran Jacksonville to...
You go south or north?
South.
Yeah, Jerry was running to Tampa.
Yeah, I think he was...
With Frank Gerard.
Yeah, I just can't... It's just so long ago. I can't remember if he got qualified or if he was qualifying or... And then I think there was a house, Bill Robinson rented a place, and there was like four of them in there. Bill Robinson, I think Sal, a guy named Richard Herbst was a Miami guy that had come out for whatever reason, and another guy from Miami or something. They all were living in the one place.
Oh my God, that was the same answer to my friend.
Clear.
We'll look about it if they actually come back.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. I never thought of that.
Okay,
Dave,
inbound 311.
Clear.
Is that door open to Salisbury Beach? Is it locked? Can
no.
You come in?
You come in. The gate's down and everything.
It's funny, during the height of COVID, they were doing that anyway. They have two engineers on the route, but they only have one in the cab.
Really? So they don't want to just sit back?
So during the height of COVID, I think it was like the first seven seats was reserved, and that's where the one engineer would sit for the first leg, and the second leg, they would swap out.
Are you serious?
Yes. Oh. They wouldn't let both of them in the cab at the same time.
That's so funny.
For social distancing.
That's wild.
I think there for a little while when they weren't selling, because they weren't selling all the bedrooms in the combi car, they were sticking them back in there. Because they've only been selling the bedrooms out of both sleepers since May of last year. So they had both sleeping cars on, but they weren't using them.
Thank you.
did strike a vehicle back there?
I don't know. I heard something, but I didn't see it.
There was a vehicle that was struck back at that last grade crossing. Airbag deployment as well.
Okay. I'll have to check.
Copy.
Thank you. Jesse says it's a sea fox.
We're here.
Yeah.
Let me get the boat past.
Thank you.
somewhere between Indianapolis and D.C.
True, yeah. Actually, we'll narrow it down for you. Thank you.
Appreciate that.
Yeah, that's like, it's a good half.
Get all the red.
Yeah. Or I'll buy polar bear heating and gas. That's business red. They have a cheap propane in your house.
Well, that's nice.
Yes. Sure. So we've been for the Valley Railroad in Essex. We have about 25, almost 30 passenger cars, but five of them are Pullman heavyweights.
Oh,
like
this.
We're just talking about one of our observation car. Used to look like this, but the Chicago Northwestern bought it in the 60s, 70s, something like that, and they modernized it, just put paint on the walls and made it very basic. Southern Connecticut, right by the shoreline. We're tourist operations. We do scenic trips, then we do a dinner train as well. So that's sort of our forte.
Three steam locomotives.
Yep.
Scenic view up there, or the dome, for like, I love this.
Not near us.
Scenic view.
Conway's scenic.
Conway's scenic.
Nah, this is the name of the car, scenic view.
Oh, no, we don't. Our cars aren't private cars. We don't rent them out.
Okay.
They just stay on our line.
Do you know Adam Twombly?
Yes. How do I know that name?
Yeah.
He's from Middlefield.
He does a lot of rail fanning on the Providence and Worcester line.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yes.
I've met him, actually. I met him a year or two ago.
But. Yeah, I met him a long time.
that's your dream. Class twos all day.
Class twos all day.
Put you in the back of the train.
There you go. Go ahead without me. I'll be able to get back.
River over there was Kentucky. This is West Virginia.